out, there's no opening act, you know. We tried to get Garth Brooks to open for us tonight, but he was too busy playing last night, so we couldn't really find a support act that we gave a shit about. So, sorry. Maybe on the next tour, but for this tour, there's no opening act, sorry. Also, since there's no opening act, you know, we can pretty much do whatever we want to tonight, Casper. You know, we can play, you know, 3 hours, 4 hours, you know, 5 hours. We can still be here. Being silly here. So what we did was we brought this this movie thing along that you guys started watching a few minutes ago. It's about 25, 30 minutes long, and it's got a whole bunch of stuff from the last 10 years of Metallica, going all the way back to when we formed Metallica down in California, up through the years that we had in with Cliff. Do you guys remember Cliff out there, Casper? It's got a bunch of footage also from the recording studio and things like Sandman and some of the other stuff off the latest Metallica album. So, Casper, check this movie out. It's about 25, 30 minutes long, and when this movie's done, we're gonna come out and kick your ass, all right? Yeah! You guys sound like you're in a good mood out there. We'll see you out there in a few minutes, all right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
fucking fun tonight or what? Well, we're doing shit off of the And Justice for All album. You got that one, right? Hey, you know, if you guys fucking know the words to all this shit, don't be afraid to fucking sing loud. You know, that's what you're here for. So, keep your eyeballs on Jason. He's gonna show you what the fuck to do here. We'll be right back.
you hear everything all right out there? I don't think I can hear you very good, man. See, when it gets quiet, I think I'm gone deaf, man. So you gotta yell periodically, all right? So, all right. Good, good. I was just checking. Okay, a stupid question for y'all. Who in here does not have the new album? You fucking with me, man? You fucking got it? All right, he's gonna have to come kick your ass. All right. Well, those of you who don't have it are probably too pussy to say anyway. So, if you see your friend don't know the fucking words, help him out a little bit. It's a happy tune entitled Sad Betrayal! We'll be right back.
You guys like the new shit, don't you? Fuck, I'm going deaf again. Oh, I guess not. All right, man. What the fuck night is it anyway? I think every night's a fucking Friday night anyway. But, you guys drinking beers out there or something? Oh, don't tell me you didn't drink none before you come in here. Some fucking hot beers out in the car, I bet. Well, I'm fucking thirsty right now, man. Where's my beer? My pal Jason's gonna bring me one. And if you're nice to him, he might bring you one, man. Hey, they're being nice, man.
I gotta share it with everybody. They would only give me one at a time. Make sure to keep it warm in here. Don't forget we're here together to have a good time, all right? We're all friends here, man, so don't fuck around. Can I kill the family, man? Cheers, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
there? We gotta do something different, man. You guys scared? Come on, pussies. Watch your fucking language.
Thank you.
CD. 8-track. Fuck you, I got it. Oh well, as long as everyone's got it, one form or another, and you all know the words, and you're gonna spend a little energy here right now, singing along, dancing along, fucking along, do whatever you fucking want to along. Just do something here. Let's go.
Thank you.
don't you? All right, it's nice and quiet. You guys ready to go home? And seriously, say, fuck no, James! Okay, we're gonna do some shit off the very first album. You guys gonna be happy now? All right, so I'm not really sure if everyone's got the first album though. What the fuck is it called? Well, those of you, our old friends out there, you gotta teach our new friends, man. So, sing along if you know this shit.
Let's
fuck you still doing here? Think you guys got something better to do? So, your mom forgot to come pick you up or something? Don't tell me you guys want a little more. Fuck no, you want a lot more, don't you? Alright, we're the fuckers to do it too, man. So, before we continue though, we have to fuel up. What that means is getting some energy going back and forth here. So, after me, oh yeah! We need it louder, friends. Oh yeah! We'll be right back. sure, man. Can everyone fucking hear me? So there's no excuse for not singing along, man. Let's do it! Today! You see your buddy next to you don't know the fucking shit. Just grab him by the throat, man. Help him out. Sergey! Hey, man, you sitting down in the back? Hello? Hi. Oh, there you go. Oh, you're not sitting down, are you? You can't really sing real good when you're sitting down, man. I guess you don't want to be fucking part of this shit, or what? We're up here doing 110%, man. You gotta fucking do it out here too, man. No fucking around! Today! See, it gets fucking better every time, man. Today! helping us out, y'all. Thank you very much. Good night. Metallica. Thank you.
Thank you.
it's time to go home, right? Shit, man, we played about 200 songs. What one didn't you hear, man? Okay, we'll play that one. And now,
Clem Sumitzer from Metallica.
Wow, it's pretty rocking in here. What are you fucking, what's going on, man? I think you do want to go home, man. Bye. Well, you can't leave yet, because, I got something to say! We'll be right back. soon, I hope. Thanks for your support, man, and stay wild, man. Thank you.
Casper, thanks a lot. See ya! Hey man, it's a fucking piece of wood. Don't kill yourself, alright? Casper, man, you guys are fucking nuts tonight, aren't you, huh? It's fucking great to be back here once again. Thanks for putting up with our shit the last 3 hours, and we'll see you motherfuckers around real soon, okay?